and Casino is no more. It is now officially the OYO Hotel and Casino Las Vegas. I got used to saying
that.
Yeah,
I know. OYO. Our camera spotting the dark Hooters sign and then the brand new sign shining bright. It was last night. The India-based company purchased the hotel for $70 million. The complete rebranding is expected to be done by the end of this year, but it's changed hands a few times. Hopefully this one will stick.